sites like that, apps like that have that they have on our brands. I don't say it outright in the song at all. But if you just picture, if you picture someone sucked into their phone on a couch, you'll follow what this song's about. It's about the writer.
Thank you.
you were looking at your phone while I sang that, because that would be some sweet irony. All right. Thank you. Have a great night, sir. We're moving right along here. Wow. I want to slow down. All right. So speaking of that EP that Chris is producing at Millstone Studios in Boston Spa, check them out online. They do great work. That EP is 4 songs. I got a grant from Saratoga Arts, one of their individual artist grants, to make this EP. So it must be finished by the end of the year, and it will be. It'll be finished mid-November. We're gonna do a album release show at Cafe Lena, November 14th in the afternoon. And this next song is one of the songs on that EP. And it is actually the only song in the EP that features just the core band, core Carriage House band, these three guys behind me. And the song itself is, it's called When You See Me Coming, and it's a prayer for how we may be received when our time comes, or when you see me coming. James' favorite one. I didn't know that until now. I'm glad I do. Andy? You good? Chris? Alright. Actually, Aaron, can I touch more Reese's guitar back here?
Same
sounds real nice.
Same for me.
And some for our friend Andy, too.
Guitars all around.
Let's have a round of guitars.
Alright. So we're gonna do one more as the full band, and then I'm gonna do a couple on my own. We're just doing one straight through, right? Unless you want us to get two sets. We'll just keep playing. So we're gonna do one more as a full band, and I'm gonna do a couple solo. This song is fitting to play after the one we just did, because it's, you know, the one we just did is about how you might be received, and this one is about how you might go. What you might be at the time that you do go. And it's called Long Black Car. Hope you enjoy. Fire. you. That's the Carriage House Band, Andy Arnold, Chris Carey, James Gascoigne. It is an absolute delight to play with these guys. They're gonna go get a beer. A lot of these songs, almost all of these songs, were written in the past year. And now I'm a songwriter, so here we go. And this next song that you're going to hear, it was written within the last week. The band hasn't heard it yet. It's all about their personal lives. No, it's not. It's not. All right. So this song, the next couple songs, I'm gonna bring it down a little bit. The band has so much energy and such a big sound, and I'm gonna bring it down a little bit. This next one. Oh, I'm not going to explain it at all. So it's called Leaving a Dream. Alright, this is the valley of the show.
So, whatever you feel in this song will bring you back. It's a song about taking care of someone who is getting old, nearing the end of the line, doesn't remember who they are, or maybe who you are anymore, and the care is full time, and there's no break, and it can get hard to continue staying grateful for the moments that you still have together. And the more I play this for people, the more I realize that almost everyone I meet has a situation like this in their lives. And it's based on a true story, but if you have something like this in your own life, I hope it helps you appreciate, you know, some of the time that's still left. It's called All the Summertime Sunshine.
Doesn't it feel like heaven? Oh, you ain't lying. I can't see it.
All right. So I'm like, this is going to be one of the only tunes tonight that is not my own. And I'll just start it right now. The band will come in when they want to. Alright, if you know this song, you recognize it. If not, I'll tell you what it is after. You're still pretty, and then if I may. Pearly, I'm doing my best to make it dry. God, Lucifer, a boy and girl, an angel kissed down on a sinner, a boy and a man, a marching all around the frightened traffic swimming.
So we're gonna play a tune now, another one of my own, and one that I typically play with a wonderful singer and piano player who is well known in these parts, named Angelina Valenti. All the cock and bull people know Angelina. And she is actually, she would have been singing this with us tonight, perhaps, but she is playing her own gig over by Saratoga Lake. She has an exquisite voice, a wonderful songwriter. Highly recommend you checking her out. And actually, she has some CDs on the way out that you can snag, one of her debut EPs you can grab on the way out. I was here, this first time I came here was for her show that she played here. So this song that I'm going to play is called Cattle and Crows, and it will be nowhere near what it is with Angelina, but we'll do our best.
Dressed in humane,
now home. All dressed in gray, you're fading away. Do. Cause
songs for you. The first one you can't sing along to, unless you really pick up on it. The second one you can sing along to. Y'all are gonna love singing along to the second one. I promise you that. If I know anything about Skid Row, all right. So the first one's called "If I Was the Devil," and the chorus is actually the same every time. So if you're feeling adventurous, you can jump in. Your night. blame somebody, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? And this song, if any of you listen to WEXT out there, fantastic local regional radio station that do so much for artists that are just trying to find listeners and just starting out, can't say enough about what they do. You might have heard this song. There's a live recording of James and Andy and me playing this over at Lena's over the summer, and they've been spinning that quite a bit. So hopefully you'll hear this one time and recognize it. But it sounds so much better with the full band. So you'll get the real thing tonight. Before we play this, I want to thank Rick again and the whole staff here at Cotton Bowl.
If anybody's on the fence about dessert, Andrea is a true artist. So the cheesecake is just,
yeah. Yeah, it's a fantastic place. I'm really happy to have played here. It's just a beautiful barn, sounds great. I'm glad some people have stuck it out to the end. All right, so this song, I'm gonna give you a quick tutorial right now, all right? So the words that you're gonna sing with me are, "It's not the devil, it's the rich man's fault." All right, and that sounds like this. I knew you were gonna like it. That sounds like this. Yeah. It's not the devil, it's the rich man's fault. I'm gonna try it with me one time. All right, and so the words that you're gonna hear me sing before that are, "Save another dollar, let the kids go hungry." So I'm gonna go, "Save another dollar."
How does it go?
"Save another dollar, let the kids go hungry." And then we're all gonna go, "It's not the devil, it's the rich man's fault." You feel like you got it? You wanna do it one more time? You got it? All right, cool. All right, and it happens a bunch of times, so you'll pick up on it. Yeah, you'll pick up on it.
Thank you.
All right, so this song is called "Let the Kids Go Hungry."
Yes, it's like,
but bring my stocks down, I'll send a bill to your next of kin.
Maybe you'll get lucky, you'll never know what's in this vault. Save another dollar, let the kids go hungry. It's not the devil, it's the rich man's fault. Take another step, maybe you'll get lucky, you'll never know what's in this vault. Save another dollar, let the kids go hungry. It's not the devil, it's the rich man's fault. No, it's not the devil, it's not the devil.
Thank you. That's our show this evening. My name is Reese Palmer. This is the Carriage House Band with me. Chris Carey, Andy Arnold, James Gascoigne. I have band cards. I have no CDs yet because the album isn't out yet, but I have band cards on the desk on the way out. So if you take one of those, you can see what we're doing. You can go to our website. You can see some upcoming shows. Like I said, the debut EP is coming out in November, so there'll finally be some of my music online, and all of the rest of what you heard tonight will follow eventually. So hope you stay tuned. Thank you, Rick.
Thanks, Aaron.
Our sound man, Aaron.
I'm like,
stuff that I want to do just to put it on the
Thank you.